Good morning, friends. Right now I'm discussing about the sorting, how to do the sort using multiple types. We can sort this entire column on alphabetical order. If you want to sort the this column in alphabetical order, you have to go there in home, sort A to J. So it came from alphabetical order. It will come A to A, next B, C, next. It will come like this. You can sort anything. You can sort this also, in this column also. In this column there are fund types, foreign fund type and domestic fund type. If you want to see domestic fund type and the foreign type, first domestic fund type, next foreign fund type, you have to go to the sort function and sort A to Z. Okay, all domestic fund types will comes first, and afterwards it will foreign fund types will come afterwards. And if you want to do this category, medium, small, large, what is the size category? Large fund type, small fund type, like this. If you want to see first medium, next large, next small, you can do like this. Sort A to Z. This is large, medium, next small. Next, this is value growth. Okay, this is using text. Okay, you can sort the using numbers also. This is the rank of the fund type, the fund type name, brand, wine blue. You can use sorting for the numbers also, small to largest or large to small. 1 2, next it will come. Okay, if you can sort using large to small also, it will show the rank from the above, 3, next 2, next 1. This is the return rank, this is the current price. If you can sort this one also from high price to low price, largest to smallest, or this one's largest to smallest, or smallest to largest. Okay. Or smallest to largest, you can do any type of funds. Okay, if you want to do three at a time. If you want to see first domestic fund type, and after this, in the domestic fund type, you want to see the arrange the again sorting, and after that, you want to see value and growth, and once again, you can do using means. If you want to see domestic fund type first, and in the domestic fund type, if you want to see medium, next large, next small. In the medium, if you want to see value growth, in the next it is multiple sorting. Like, okay, how to do this one is using sorting custom sort. In the custom sort, using custom sort, first it will show you current price. But it is in the fund type. Okay, we want sort by fund type. So go to the fund type, and you on what we want to sort on, values or cell color or font color, cell icon. We can sort anything. Okay, but if we want values, no. So we have to put values from A to Z, because domestic I want first, next fund. So you can sort like this also. Here you can use custom list also. Okay, means small, medium, large, or large, medium, small, or medium, small, large. You can do any type of things. I want domestic and fun. Okay, add. Okay, afterwards I can that's next level. Next level is large, small, medium, large, or large, medium, small. So for this one, then by size category, values A to Z, or custom list. Custom list, I want small, medium, large. Okay, so here I want to give here. If it's not there, we have to add. Here. Okay, next, if you want to, next cell is style category. I want to do sort it by value, and next is growth. So I want to keep add level. This is size category, style category. That is here only two are there, so you can use directly A to Z or Z to A. That is value I want to see first. So I want V will come in the end, so Z to A. Okay, if you click then all domestic will appear first and foreign first, foreign next. In the domestic also small funds will come first and medium will come next and large will come afterwards. In the domestic small, value growth will come first and growth will come next. Like this we can sort any type of data. Okay, thank you friends.